State news now. The longest trial in Georgia's history involving rapper Young Thug still underway, but it could conclude soon. Right now, another motion for a mistrial looms. While reading a social media caption being used for evidence, rapper Wonnie Lee accidentally read an unredacted version. The judge says there is a possibility for a mistrial without prejudice. If this does happen, the state could retry it.